At Hamilton Winters Group, Nick wants to hire Neil for Dark Horse's PR. Neil passes, Hillary's accident has given him a new perspective, life is too short to engage in petty things and he's not interested in getting between Nick and his dad. Nick understands. Later, Lily meets a female officer and recounts how they came to be in the car the day of the accident. She doesn't remember much, except a truck came out of nowhere and hit them. After, Mariah tells Tessa about Hillary and Devin's wedding. Mariah wonders if the two of them could find their own happy ending. She thinks Tessa could clear Crystal's name, then she wouldn't have to leave town. Tessa argues the point and insists her sister has to stay in hiding. Mariah challenges that she's not trying to find a solution. Tessa blurts, "I'm not a good person." Mariah disagrees. The Tessa she knows has one of the biggest hearts she's ever seen. Hillary's accident has made her see that you have to go after what you want. If Tessa leaves, Mariah will go with her. Phyllis arrives at the hospital to see Hillary, who asks what happened with the PI. Phyllis updates her Billy wasn't cheating, then tears up when Hillary confides they lost the baby. She thinks Devin's planning the wedding to get her mind off it. Phyllis laughs, and accepts, when Hillary asks her to be her maid of honor. She leaves in search of a dress for Hillary. In the waiting area, Neil questions Devin about rushing into marriage. Devin states he loves Hillary with all his heart. Neil feels he has plenty of time, but Devin replies, Hillary is out of time. Neil doesn't know what to say. Devin asks him to be his best man. Neil agrees and they cry while embracing. Meanwhile, in Hillary's room, Kane acknowledges that she was there for him and Sam after Juliet died. Hillary says it was out of guilt and love. Kane apologizes for cutting her out. She thanks him, the moment she held Sam she knew he wanted to be a mother. Hillary tells him the accident was a perfect storm, no one's fault. In the waiting area, Phyllis suggests Devin to wait until Hillary's out of the hospital to walk down the aisle. Devin confesses she only has a few days to live and defends his choice not to tell her. At the penthouse, Charlie works to convince Shauna to attend Hillary's wedding. Shauna still feels responsible. Charlie notes his mom's talking to the police today. Shauna says she ran a red light. Charlie knows, but his mom doesn't remember and he wants to let it go. At Crimson Lights, Nick finds Phyllis, upset. He relays he worked things out with Sharon and asks about her and Billy. She doesn't want to discuss it. He senses something's wrong. Phyllis tells him Hillary's not going to make it. Sharon appears as they embrace, and Phyllis tells her too. Sharon's so sorry. Once alone, Sharon tells Nick she never thought she'd say it, but she feels bad for Phyllis. Sharon regrets nearly walking away from Nick, and is glad she didn't do anything to ruin what they have. Later, Charlie, Maddie, Lily, and Kane reflect that Devin and Hillary's wedding will be a special day. Lily updates them on her police interview. Maddie hopes that's the end of it. Shauna arrives at the hospital, where Hillary assures her the accident wasn't her fault and asks her to forgive herself. She wants her to be a bridesmaid tomorrow, she's like a daughter. Shauna's surprised she's not waiting until she gets out. Hillary realizes they haven't told her when that will be. After, Devin rejoins Hillary, and tells her they can take a trip around the world for their honeymoon if she likes. Phyllis arrives with dress choices. Devin is scooted out. Hillary demands Phyllis be straight with her about why Devin's rushing the wedding. Phyllis chirps that he loves her. Hillary shakes her head and asks, what is going on? Phyllis presses her to choose a dress, but Hillary has noticed everyone getting nervous when she talks about the future. I'm not going to make it, am I? Phyllis admits the doctors told Devin she wouldn't. Hillary sobs, there is so much she wanted to do. Phyllis urges that doctors can be wrong, and to fight. Hillary will fit as much as possible into the time she has left.